Boston celebrated its Super Bowl champions, New England Patriots, as the team paraded the trophy through the city on Wednesday. It was the team's fourth NFL title and the first in 10 years. Fans clambered to the top of massive snowbanks in order to catch a better view of their players. The Patriots rolled through downtown Boston aboard the World War II-style amphibious duck boat vehicles that have become a staple of the city's championship parades. The celebration was postponed by a day following some of the worst snowstorms Boston has seen in decades. The Patriots secured the victory in the Super Bowl with a dramatic fourth-quarter comeback by their superstar quarterback Tom Brady, followed by a last-gasp interception by rookie cornerback Malcolm Butler. A beaming Brady held his young son Benjamin as they went through Boston, fans and players alike braving the freezing temperatures. Boston has become known as Title Town, with Boston area sports teams having won 9 championships in 13 years, with all 4 pro teams winning a title. The Patriots in football, the Red Sox in baseball, the Celtics in basketball, and the Bruins in hockey. An impressive achievement to say the least, and celebrated appropriately as the Vince Lombardi Trophy returned to Boston.